Hey y'all, Josh Turner here. Thanks for tuning in to my Facebook Live. I'm proud to be an ambassador for the Children's Cancer Research Fund this month. And as many of you know, September is a very important month. It's Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. I'm here to sing, but I also want to share some stories and some important information with y'all. I've only recently learned a lot of these statistics myself, and they're overwhelming and eye-opening. As a father of four boys, I can't imagine being told that one of my children has cancer. But every day, 46 children are diagnosed with cancer in the United States. That's 16,000 children a year. And each week, 38 children pass away from cancer. It's just staggering. These are devastating numbers, and the CCRF is working hard to change those statistics. So I told you that it, would be me talking and singing. So without any further ado, I'm going to play you my first song. This is a song I wrote. It's a title track off my first record and my very first hit. It's a song called Long Black Train.
Go riding on that long way.
let's see. I'd like to dedicate that song that I just played, actually, Long Black Train, to Liam. Liam was diagnosed with cancer when he was just 5. I can't even imagine. Today, 3 years later, Liam was able to finish treatment early because of new research that showed that more chemotherapy wasn't needed. Now, Liam is back playing hockey and wielding lightsabers thanks to research, and research works, but we need more of it. So hit that donate button to support children like Liam so that they can get back to being little children. Obviously, I'm reading some of this stuff because I want to make sure I get all of these stories right and all of these facts right, because these are real people that we're talking about, and they've been through real heartache, and they need real support and real help. So that's why we're here. So if I'm not looking right at the camera, that's why. Let's see. I want to do another song. I'm going to do a song from my Everything Is Fine record. This is a song I wrote with a couple of buddies of mine, Pat McLaughlin and Sean Camp. This is called Firecracker. Yeah. When I look in her eyes, it ain't no surprise. Sparks start to fly like a golden July. She gets me so hot and my heart starts to popping. We get to kissing, there ain't no stopping. When it comes to love, she ain't no slacker. My little darling is a firecracker. When I light the fuse, I gotta get back quick. You gotta be careful with the dynamite stick. Son of a gun, she's fun to handle. Packs a punch like a Roman candle. She's a pack of black cats and a red paper wrapper. My little darling is a firecracker. Might not oughta take her rolling the hay, cause we burn the barn down one of these days. We're a match made in heaven, man, ain't no joke. But I sure hate to see it go up in smoke. She's the light of my life. She goes off with a great big bang. Boys, I tell you, it's a beautiful thing. She takes off, we better hang on tight. She's a long ball rocket in the middle of the night. She makes love, she's a heart attacker. My little darling is a firecracker. She's a lot of my life. Thank you. you go. There's Firecracker. Let's see. So I am honored, obviously, to partner with CCRF this month. A lot of promising research gets stuck before it can get to a clinical trial. CCRF aims to close that funding gap and unstick great ideas. So the Children's Cancer Research Fund believes a world without childhood cancer is possible, but it's going to take all of us. So hit that donate button to continue to make research possible. I'm going to play you one more song, or two more songs. This next song is a song that I wrote by myself right out of college, really. And it ended up on my Your Man record. And I ended up having some special guests join me on the song. I had a few of the guys from Diamond Rio join me on this, and also one of my big musical heroes, the bluegrass legend and icon, Dr. Ralph Stanley. So this is a song I wrote by myself called Me and God. There ain't nothing that can't be done by me and God. So much. That was Me and God. And I want to brag on CCRF for a minute. CCRF has funded breakthroughs in cancer research that include opening a clinical trial for a vaccine that could treat deadly brain tumors in children, and making treatment for children possible at home, so they don't have to spend as many days in the hospital away from their friends. So that's pretty awesome. I have one final song that I'm going to play for you, and this is not a song I normally play by myself, but I'm going to attempt this. And this was the title track off my second album, Your Man, and We just celebrated 15 years since the release of this album. We re-released it just recently this summer as the Your Man Deluxe Edition. So we're pretty excited, and I'm pretty proud of this song and what it's done for me in my career. It's my very first official number one song. And it's called Your Man. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no plans to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your. Thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. There's the fourth song, and I want to thank y'all for joining me. I'd like to close by sharing one more child story with you. Liliana is 4 years old, and she's fighting leukemia. When she's feeling well, she's giggly with her siblings, and she's in love with unicorns. Who is it? When she has to get a pinch or a poke, she cries a little, but she doesn't flinch or squirm. And her mama calls her Lily Strong, which is awesome, sounds appropriate. And she's participating in a clinical trial that is only possible because of people who donated to support children's cancer research. So if you felt moved by learning about the life-saving research that the Children's Cancer Research Fund is doing and how you, and how could you not, please hit that donate button. No amount is too small, and every dollar makes a difference. Thank you all for joining me, and thank you for supporting CCRF.